Hi, and welcome to this month's Assembly Line. I'm Tony Arbour, Chairman of the London Assembly. In October, we discussed the relationship between the owners of the London Stadium and West Ham, wrote to the FCA about the Crossrail launch delay, surveyed Londoners on their attitudes to advertising on the transport network, and questioned various housing associations about the way they operate in the capital. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and enjoy your Assembly Line.